Welcome, welcome, welcome. I did not realize that I had filmed a bunch of YouTube episodes, and these episodes had the shittiest sound quality on the planet. So I feel bad, but I'm gonna continue from where I left off because it doesn't make any sense to start over because the sound quality. It's gonna be the same video stuff anyways. So we are launching the game and about to play some Ark Survival Ascended. We're gonna continue trying to build our base and trying to evolve and learn and continue on. I want to get a Thylacoleia because they're awesome in this game. And that's about it. Not online, though. Single player. Bum ba bum bum. Oh no, it looks like I'm about to die. Let's wait for it to load in, do its thing. Hopefully I'm filming at 60 frames per second. Alright, now we gotta go mine for some more rock. For some more metal ores. And come back with plenty. try to tame an Ankylo as soon as possible. That'd be a very good idea as well. Die because of my thirst, which sucks, but oi, oi, oi. And I've been doing this in online when my health gets too low and I know I'm not going to survive it. I just go ahead and do this. I don't know why my body's invisible though. It doesn't make any sense. And then respawn. One and two, one and two, ba ba bum ba bum. We can go and harvest some narco berries and go on a killing spree. Gotta get a bunch of hide. Hide is always good. Let's kill this thing. This always happens to me. Always. Fast travel to simple bed. Oh. What I should figure out is how to do that. Not again, idiot, idioso. Thorny dragon was killed by a thylacoleae. Great. Good thing I have another one. I'm not gonna use that one next time. Titan boa. Scary. Of course I run out of energy. And I am dead. Hopefully my audio doesn't sound like I'm a robot. But who knows? We'll see, I guess. Dang it. All right, that concludes today's gameplay.